And all these cool background musics come from YouTube. Those of you wondering. Do you want to be an angel? Do you want to be a star? Do you want to play the magic of my guitar? Do you want to be a poet? Do you want to be a scream? You could be anything. Do you want to be the lover of another? Undercover, you could even be the man on the moon. Do you want to be the player? Do you want to be the string? Let me tell you something. It just don't mean a thing. You see, it really doesn't matter. When you're buried in disguise by the dark glass on your eyes, and your flesh has crystallized, but still, turn me on. Feathers lying in my bed. Do you want to be the cover of a magazine? Create a scene. Every day a little sadder, a little madder. Someone get me a ladder. Do you want to be the singer? Or do you want to be the song? Let me tell you something, you just couldn't be more wrong. You see, I really have to tell you that it all gets so intense. From my experience, it just doesn't seem to make sense, but still, turn me on. Oh, still, you turn me on. Yes, still, you turn me on. All right. Now we got one more here. R.I.P. Glen Frey, though you did not write this song. Nor did you sing it. Let's see how I can do it here. Let's go into the longest phase, aside from Hey Jude, and no, I'm not going to subject you to it.
Yeah, that. That'd be nice.
Can spend all your love making time. And if it all falls to pieces tomorrow, would you still be mine? And though you're looking for your freedom, then you can't.
Yeah, I had to do that.